left a lasting impact on Japan and its people, culminating in the nation's surrender in 1945. Hideki Tojo's trial and subsequent execution are pivotal aspects of his biography, representing the culmination of his role in Japan's wartime aggression and the international community's pursuit of justice in the aftermath of World War II. The post-war period saw Tojo held accountable for his role in